Hello everyone. We just got out here to the lake, and a couple weeks ago we had some really good luck at this new spot that I found, so I decided to come back here today and try it and see how we go. Hopefully we'll have the same result as we did a couple weeks ago. So we'll get started. Windy, and I hope that doesn't hinder our fishing today. Usually it doesn't, and hopefully today it won't either. All right, time to get started. This is my favorite. See what happens. Yeah, I did. Ah, it was a little one. It just got away. Darn it. Second cast had one on. It wasn't a big one, but it was one. We'll keep at it right now. Ooh, it was a tap and a miss. Hopefully we get one soon. everyone can see. There we go. Stay down, baby. Stay down. Stay down. There we go. First one of the day. Not so bad size. Little bit on the small side. We'll let him go, but a fairly good start, I guess. Got to break the ice somehow, and that's what I call breaking the ice. And he tore off one of my tails on my jig. So we got more where that one came from. Let's see if we can get another one right quick. They're in here. That you can bet. This baby right on here. So okay. Got to get back in the zone. One down, maybe 20 to go. There's another one. Yeah. There's another one. Come here, boy. That's what I like to call back to back. These fish are definitely stacked up in this little area. Could it be three in a row? It could be. Almost was three in a row. I'm telling you, they're stacked up right in here. You know, Johnny Johnson says, you get bit, you don't catch that fish, throw it right back out there. We're gonna make a small switch. No, we're not. One more, and then we'll give the video a break for everyone that's watching. Maybe that'll be the place. Coming to get you. Well, there's a couple so far. Let me try one more cast over this way. If I don't get one, we're gonna give the video a rest. There it is. There it is. Ooh. These fish are small, but they sure are strong. Okay, so there's three like that in I don't know how many minutes, but they're definitely here and they're definitely biting. So until later, we're gonna sign off. All right, bye.